Let's break down all of our expenses to find out if Fresno is actually an affordable place to live. We'll be looking at health, utilities, groceries, car, gas, phone, interwebs, mortgage, gym, and entertainment. Local GB3 can get you a membership for about $60 for your whole family. A house in a safe and calm area will run you anywhere from about $350,000 to about $400,000. Let's meet in the middle of that at $375,000 with 10% down at 5% interest. You're looking at a mortgage of about $2,300 with PMI, taxes, and insurance included. Groceries, probably somewhere around $1,150. HSA compliant healthcare, about $200. Car, $397. Utilities, $250. Decent phone plan for a family of four, about $150. Decent interwebs, $70. Gas, $200, and that leaves you with about $233 to keep yourself happy. Kind of seems like it's a bit tight for a family of four, huh? On the bright side though, it definitely shows you that you can make it work without having to have a shit ton of roommates. Now please consider dropping me a like, and if you're feeling especially kind, make sure to sub. Thanks. It sounds like it's pretty decent, right? However, being the thrifty bastard that I am, I gotta show you a way to increase your available cash.